So I've gotten multiple messages from a few different people that are post-grad encouraging me about the post-grad life. And first of all, I just want to say thank you for the encouragement. I really appreciate that. But I also want to clarify a little bit that I am very excited about graduating. I feel like maybe I've sent some mixed messages with my past story and also the time last week when I had that breakdown. But I'm more excited about graduating than I am about being in school. And that's why I made that long list of really positive things, because I'm trying to stay positive. But it's really rough out here in these streets. Honestly, it's really rough. It's real rough out here. Somebody else mentioned that, not to me, to a general address, somebody mentioned today that we don't talk enough about like our issues that we have going on in life and make it seem like we are put together too often. And I feel like that's something I talk about quite a bit, but at the same time, it's been a little bit since I have shared with you the shit show that it is. Get that little eye thing taken care of? Okay, good. But the mess that really is my life. So right now, we'll give you some updates on things that suck, including the fact that my car died completely. Last Friday, we said RIP to Sally. She still hasn't been put completely in the ground. I will film that footage because I feel like we all in this community deserve to pay our proper respects to Sally since she's given us many videos. But it has been largely hellish, slightly okay without a car. Largely hellish because I can't get to work. I tried taking the bus one day. It's about 4 hours for me to get on the bus to work. Granted, I live exactly 22 minutes away from work with low traffic, but it would take me 4 hours to take the bus from my apartment to work. And I tried it once. Side note, some of the videos I posted, they uploaded out of order. So I'm sorry if some, I think it was the last three, they weren't totally in order. So I'm sorry if it doesn't make sense. But basically work just is really rough in every sense of the word. Some people are really helpful. A lot of people are really not. And it's weird because you think everybody's like, if you just need anything, let me know. And then you let them know and suddenly their helpfulness level just goes way down. Finding rides is not as easy as I thought, and it's weird because I can't tell if I'm in my last week of work or not still. Also, I also got scheduled to work during my graduation. I've been asking for the day off for 4 months now, and they kept saying no, but they decided to give me every other day of the week off, so that's good. Yeah, so that sucks, and then people are like, oh, can't you just get somebody to cover your shift for you? And I'm like, well, if only it were that simple, because I was supposed to be done working for the next, and I still might, but I can't really trade because, well, it's a really long story. There's a lot of reasons, and the more I think about this, the more I realize how complicated it is, which is why I think I haven't shared this on here, because it's long. And I can call out, which is probably what I'll do, but I will be penalized because we have a point system, and it's just kind of annoying that I have to be penalized to graduate, you know? And to be honest, if I were gonna go on and on about the long list of weird places my life has gained uncertainty in the past week/even 24 hours, wait, oh, we could talk about that. Okay, well, something else crazy happened in the past 24 hours where I found out all of this information, including lies about my family's cultural history, and that was really dramatic. There's just a lot of weird stuff. Honestly, I just don't have time to go into it. There's just a lot of weird stuff going on, and mostly what I wanted to say is that I say this because I know that you have weird stuff going on too. Maybe not everybody, but a lot of other people. And I just wanted to be a voice of somebody who says that when I am thankful for something, it's not because I don't also have a storm going on in my life. It's just because that's what I'm choosing to try to look at in order to stay grounded. And because, I don't know, that's what you gotta do. Like, life is going to be crazy, so you gotta be thankful. And if there's anybody that you follow on Instagram or watch on TV or see every day or every week at work or at school or whatever, that you look at them and you think, like, they've got it together. You know, just remember that they don't, and literally nobody does. And that's how I know. That's how I know. But that's not what we were meant for. We weren't meant to have it all together. We were just meant to deal well with the moments that we're given. So that's what you gotta do. Anyway, I feel like there's something else, a concluding comment that I had. Maybe I don't. Oh, I was just gonna say I never finished my bus story. It ended up being a slightly traumatic experience for me on the bus, and I didn't make it to work. And Ubering doesn't really work because it costs me my paycheck. Hello, me. Anyway, have a great Wednesday, everybody. It's hump day. Make it through.